try and bring it out of you.
Nice, Michael.